as all of you know, I've been on this journey for the past several months to be WWE's next breakout star. But I'm not the only one that's been on a journey. My pro Hornswoggle. My pro Hornswoggle has been on a journey as well for find true love. So, AJ, Hornswoggle has something that he'd like to tell you. Oh, sweet potato pie. What he just said, AJ, is that out of all the divas in the universe, he couldn't find anyone more special to spend his time with than you.
Isn't it lovely?
AJ, this ring is more than just a piece of candy. This ring is more than just a piece of jewelry. This ring symbolizes the fact that it's of a promise. A promise from Hornswoggle that he will be loyal, faithful, and yours forever. And it's just a small token of how much you mean to him. So, AJ, what do you say? Do you accept? Bakersfield, should she accept?
I think we'll get invited to the wedding.
I hope not.
Come on.
Hornswoggle, I just want you to know that for me, this has never been about size.
I'm not making a joke there.
What I'm trying to say is that it doesn't matter how big you are or what presents you give me. What matters to me is the size of your heart.
Oh, bless them.
Wow.
Isn't it? Oh, it's.
And I know that
wonderful.
You are just the most.
Let's go.
That was so moving. It was. Oh, here he is.
Who puked all over Bateman?
Oh,
he's glowing.
Hold the phone. This is just nauseating. In fact, the fellas and I are in the back literally regurgitating our dinners. I mean,
well, there you go.
This show is NXT Redemption. The rocket ship to the back of DB to superstardom. This is not some awful episode of As the Leprechaun Turns. I mean, Hornswoggle, let me be honest with you. If you seriously believe anybody could truly love you, you're dumber than he looks.
Bateman, I think the only person that is dumb in this whole conversation is you.
Yeah.
I mean, you walk out here, it's not our fault that you wear tight jeans and you have a yeast infection and I beat you down last week.
What?
He'll be stealing my job next, won't he, Will?
I would strongly suggest that you turn around, go back to where you came from before I beat you and kick your teeth in.
Ooh.
Kick my teeth in? Hey, chicks dig these jeans. And I'm not stupid or miserable. I'm handsome. I am uberly handsome. I'm a gentleman's gentleman. And Titus, I hate to break it to you, but I'm the one who's about to win this season of NXT, which puts me in a great spot. Better than being stalked by a leprechaun. Actually, hold on. In fact, as I observe this scenario, I'm not quite sure who is the leprechaun and who's the troll.
Hornswoggle's right. You sit back there and you talk all that noise. Why don't you come in this ring and say it to our face?
Oh, why don't you make me? Oh, why don't you make me, Titus?
didn't last long.
I just love watching him run. That entertains me no end.
Titus?
No, the little fellow. Isn't it funny?
Well, so AJ's now all
now
alone.
Then. Now then.
Wait, wait a second! Who's that? AJ being ambushed from behind. Maxine?
It's Maxine, yes.
From NXT Season 3, of a fellow rookie of AJ, so these two know each other well. I'm not sure exactly why she's raining on AJ's leprechaun parade.
Who knows, but it's made it interesting anyway. Hopefully we'll see a little more of this later.
You enjoyed that?
I did, yes. Yes, anything to stop that nonsense that was just going on.
I have no idea what AJ did to deserve that, but apparently Maxine has found a reason. Take a look at this out of nowhere.
I mean, Maxine coming from, as you say, from nowhere and making a severe impact here in NXT. Hopefully we'll find out more as the show goes on. Ladies and gentlemen, you need to stay tuned because we need to get to the bottom of this.
Maxine is back. To NXT and everything's calmed down a bit, but things are about to pick right back up with your personal favorite, JTG.
They certainly are. You know what they say when the red light flickers? Hold on to your knickers. Here we go. Oh.
Well, I know you want to keep talking about JTG, but let's look back at what happened at SummerSlam. You said CM Punk would leave SummerSlam as the WWE Champion. He was about to, but here shows up Alberto Del Rio.
Alberto Del Rio proved why he deserves to be, and it's his destiny, exactly why he is the WWE champion. You have to make your own opportunities in this world. He took his.
And as I mentioned earlier, we have a new WWE champion in Alberto Del Rio, and a new world heavyweight champion as well. A fantastic match between Randy Orton and Christian. But right now, Tyson Kidd.